And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. Everyone returned to their birth towns, so Joseph travelled to Bethlehem to be taxed with Mary, his wife, who was expecting a child.
Very soon Mary gave birth to Jesus and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. In the same country, shepherds were in the field keeping watch over their flocks by night.
Unto you is born this day in the city of David a Saviour, who is Christ the Lord, and this shall be a sign. You shall find the baby wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
Watch their flocks by night, O Caesar.
They came quickly and found Mary, Joseph, and the baby lying in the manger. So the prophecy was fulfilled. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. And the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, and the Prince of Peace.
When Jesus was born in Bethlehem in the days of Herod the king, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem. They addressed King Herod, saying, "Where is he that is born king of the Jews? We have seen his star in the east, and we would like to worship him."
Herod sent them to Bethlehem and said, "Go search diligently for the young child, and when you have found him, bring me word again, that I may come and worship him also."
When they heard the king, they departed, and lo, the star, which they saw in the east, went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with great joy.
We rejoice, the Lord is our. There
stable, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and knelt down and worshipped him. They presented him with gifts of gold and frankincense and myrrh.
More than 2,000 years ago, God sent Jesus Christ to be our Saviour. Jesus Christ was born to save us from our sins, born so we can be born again and return to live with God someday. Let us rejoice greatly this Christmas season, for unto all of us a Saviour is born.
Glory is his name. All the glory be to Bethlehem. We wish you.